Okay, y'all see this, right? Nobody lives in this house. Nobody. He just came to. He's been passed out for a minute. What this dude's doing. Look, he's passed out. Heroin or what? Van's got windows busted out. What's going on, man? You know where you're at? You know how you got here? Is this your van? Okay. Just wondering, cause you got, I don't know, man, you're parked in somebody's back of their house in their yard. No. I came out because I live here. 30, 40 minutes that I know of.
Fucked up.
Dude was straight passed out in his passenger seat. No, man, I don't. My car won't jump. Sorry, man. I mean, you've been passed out in the passenger seat for a while, bro. I don't smoke cigarettes, man. I smoke cigars. I mean, dude's obviously messed up on heroin. I mean, he was straight nodding in the passenger seat of his van. beer bottle. What would y'all do in this situation? Feel free to leave your answer down in the comments below, because I'm confused. Straight confused. I mean, wow. I'm at a loss, y'all. I'm flabbergasted by this. You don't know how you got here. You don't know how long you've been here. Wow. All right, on that note. Yeah. Peace out.